point with a shot that's blocked. And then Pesce got tripped and goes down in a heap, and a penalty will be called here on Ondrej Palat.
Ondrej Palat takes a penalty for this hit against Brett Pesce. Will take another look, and it's a blindside hit up a little bit high there, but puck had gone past him, and penalty is for a hit to the head.
A 2-minute minor for a legal check to the head.
There's a lot of hockey left. 7:10 here. You can see the Carolina Hurricanes are having a little meeting of the minds at neutral ice. They know this is a huge moment for them. Their power play has been good throughout the regular season, and they need a power play goal now more than they ever have.
Carolina was the only team in the NHL to finish top three in both power play and penalty kill. Number two in the NHL in power play, 25.6% during the regular season. They are 0-2 tonight. They have just one shot on goal in those two power plays. They are 2-13 in this series.